Hi, Thomas. Say hi to the camera.
Probably like 3 hits, I guarantee you.
Say hi.
Hi. Who are you?
Hi, niggers.
It's Buddy. He's not going, though.
Coons are us.
Coons are us. So, I brought Lilo. Probably can't see her. She's... I don't know where she is right now.
Look, I'm torturing
she probably... Oh, there she is. Whoa.
Look at me, Julia. Hey, look at me torturing him.
Oh, you're so mean, you guys. And I have some water for me and her because. Yeah, that's mean. That's torture. Jalen, say hi.
Who is this?
YouTube.
Go subscribe to me channel.
You don't even.
And Thomas's channel.
You don't even get on YouTube anymore.
I'm fenced too. In like a couple days or weeks.
He has one of those now, bad boy.
Shut the fuck up.
Huh? What? He's 17 now.
STFU, homie.
I'm 17, guys.
Yay. And he bought that, and then he asked my mom after if it was okay. Which a lot of us do anyways, because, yeah.
And our mom's black. They get the thug life.
But then I brought all my squeezies.
You best not be like vlogging.
I always been like this.
Stuff while I'm like sleeping. If you go in the same car with me, that's all
the we are gonna be in the same car. We're gonna be in this car, dummy.
No.
Yes. No. Look at my little pig, squishy. It's so fun to squish. I love it. And it's so cute. Has defects though,
Julia.
Like look.
Julia.
What?
Guess what?
What?
You're ugly.
Oh, it's sticky. It's sticking to my phone. Whoa, that looks cool. It looks like the pig is lighting up. Look, guys. Look. Jalen, Thomas.
It's the purge.
Doesn't that look cool? It looks like it's a nightlight or something.
Dude, if the purge came on, like, really loud, like, over, like, something, like... Dude, I would cry.
I would.
But I'd probably be still like...
I would just go to grandma's because that's where everybody would go.
Yeah, probably.
Like
when I walk in the door, open the pantry, like we do every time.
Yeah, we do.
Walk in the door, open the pantry, probably going upstairs.
Or waiting for mom. She's still taking grandma.
Hold on, guys,
and in the closet. Dang it, mom! Don't.
Here
don't
she comes.
Mom, are you ready for Texas?
Huh?
Are you ready for Texas? Oh my gosh. Are you ready for Texas?
Yeah. Not really. Just
right
here.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, that means we need to go to the pool right away.
We're gonna get dark. I'm glad.
Right away.
Look at how light I am. I'm light skinned. I want
to. Like, get dark up
I like here. Getting dark.
Imagine me dark.
Shh, shh. I like to turn guys, imagine this going around everywhere.
Imagine me dark.
I could.
Oh.
No, I
couldn't. I couldn't imagine you dark.
Like
Xavier
dark.
I've. Oh no. Yeah. I think so.
Yeah. I know what it looks like, Mom. As if it wasn't, then I'd have it right here on my lap.
And I have headphones.
Guys, listen.